have taken a thin silver headband. So now let's start. Before we get into the video, I will just tell what we will need. We will need a thin silver headband. This is my old headband. Super Quiller. So it is available in Amazon, and when we press this button, it will spin. The needle will spin. So we need scissors, glue, and some quilling strips. I have taken my favorite colors. You can take your any color. So I am going to put battery in Super Quiller. It's spinning. So and some fixings for Super Quiller. So I will fix the smallest one on this plate. Now first, we need quilling strips. I took the color of orange, white, and like sap green and yellow. So now I should do some coils. Circle is called as coil. Okay. So after I finish that, bye. So I have done ring coils. So I think this is fine. So I'm going to put some glue and stick the coils. You can take whatever colors you want. It's good. Yeah, it's good. It's just coming out, so I'm going to put more glue. Then I'm using fabric glue. So this is fabric glue. So you can use Fevicol or anything. Yeah, if you finish fully, let the coil dry. After I finished, so in the two sides I have finished doing that, so I have left two coils. So I think I don't want this. So I am going to finish the finish these parts with another paper. So I'm gonna take white. So I should let the coils dry. Or even if you have some beads chain like that, you can use that. Even I have, but I won't use that. Now I think it's done. Careful with the glue, or else it will stick in your hair. Just kidding. Stick the paper around the headband. This craft is only for girls. But take the scissors and cut. We don't need scissors that much. Now it's ready. It needs to dry. You can do more coils, and you can stick all around, so it will look so much beautiful. So if you like this craft, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. So don't forget to click the bell icon, and also please subscribe my brother's channel. Has 42 or 43 subscribers, I don't know. So please support us. So meet you in the next video. Bye.